How you feel? This is your girl Pukina coming back at you guys live with another quick tutorial that I purchased from CVS. This is the Loud and Clear. Y'all seen the commercials on this item about this little earpiece that basically looks like a Bluetooth, and it's supposed to amplify sound from up to 90 feet away. So if you're nosy like me, you like to know things, you like to wonder what people are saying about you, I would purchase this. I got this at CVS for $10. It's like a little Bluetooth. You put it in your ear. You turn it on, which you press it or not. See the green light? And I guess it picks up a little bit. And basically, you can hear things up to 90 feet. So if you're nosy and you like to hear things and you wonder what people are saying about you to play it off with a Bluetooth, I would purchase this. But when you're talking, you hear yourself in here, and it's like you hear yourself so clear, it kind of takes away from trying to hear the outsider. So I still got to work on this. I got this today. So I'm going to see how this picks up. You know, I got this when my nieces and nephew come. They ask them, wow, and I got to keep an eye on them. So I'm gonna see how this works. It came with four batteries. It came with four batteries already. This is the extra set that you have left over. You have to put two batteries in order for this to work. And it also came with two extra ears, you know, to make it adjustable for your ears according to what is comfortable for you. So once again, this is the Loud and Clear. I got this at CVS for $10. It basically picks up, and it's a microphone, and it basically lets you hear things a little closer. So, there goes you guys. Bye.